Welcome back inside the Howland Arena. Lions win 83-71 over the Lincoln Blue Tigers. Another win here against Lincoln, which last year you didn't have that, as you went 0-2 against Lincoln. How does it feel this time around?
Well, you know, it wasn't very pretty, but, you know, my dad, who was a high school coach for 32 years, he told me never apologize for a win, and he's right. You know, it wasn't pretty, but sometimes it's hard to play against a team that's 4-17, and, you know, our guys, you know, they know the records and they know the standings. I thought our energy was good. I thought we played hard. We didn't play very smart on stretches of the game, but once again, I'm just happy we won, and it's another one to put in the W column.
It seemed like the defense kind of got beat off the dribble a few times in the lane and early on in the second half. Can you believe
that? Yeah, I think that's right. We had a couple of miscommunications on some ball screen coverage, and they got some guys that can make plays at the rim. But, you know, all in all, I thought our defense was solid most of the time until we just, you know, made some fundamental errors that were against the game plan. So we can clean that up. But, you know, I'm pleased that we were able to come through with this with a W.
And Lincoln also seemed to be a little bit more disciplined than I'm used to seeing them. Did they seem more disciplined
too
this time around?
Their new coach is doing a great job. I mean, he's come under difficult circumstances. These are none of his own players, and he's trying to rebuild a program that's been traditionally down. And I told him before the game, I thought he's doing a great job. You know, the record doesn't indicate it right now, but I can see a drastic improvement.
Free throw shooting, again, outstanding for you guys. You missed just one this time. Almost perfect.
Yeah, I mean, you know, we've gone out of our way to try to build a program built on skill, and we feel like that gives us the best chance to compete in the MIAA. You know, being here at Lindenwood, a private university, we got to find a different way to play, and so our priority is skill, and that proved to be the case today.
As your team, again, almost 60% from behind the arc, it seemed like the three-ball shot kind of returned for most of the players on the team.
Yeah, we've never questioned our ability to shoot the three. I just think there were some teams in our league that figured that out, and they really got up in us, and so we had to find other ways to score. You know, I'm really excited about our squad. We've put ourselves in a position now in the early part of February here where we can make a run at this thing, and you know, we got a tough stretch coming up because we're going to play more games on the road than we do at home here down the stretch, but I really like our team, and you know, I hope that our guys are excited about what they just did. They just beat a team that's not easy to beat. So, you know, it's a good win for us.
Last question here. You guys go on the road Saturday against Missouri Western. They came here last week and you only won by 8. Will they be harder on the road?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, every game in every good conference is this way. So there's no easy games, and there's no games that are more difficult than others. It's just, you just got to strap it up and try to play as well as you can as a squad, eliminate mistakes as best you can, and see who comes out on top.
All right, thanks a lot for the time,
Coach.
Appreciate it.
All right, thanks.